Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you how to change the line spacing in your Outlook email messages step by step. Let's start with step 1. Open your message and go to the Format Text tab. To do that, make sure your email message is open in Microsoft Outlook. Once you're in, look at the top and click on the Format Text tab. Next, step 2, adjusting the line spacing. In the paragraph group, you'll see a small icon with up and down arrows next to line and paragraph spacing. Go ahead and click that. From here, you can choose the spacing you prefer, anything from single to double or even triple spacing, depending on your needs. If you're not sure which option to pick, think about your audience. Single spacing works well for most emails, while double spacing can improve readability for longer messages. Also, remember that Outlook applies the spacing only to selected text. So if you want the whole message to follow the same format, make sure to highlight everything before making the change. And that's it. It's a simple and quick way to control how your message looks. Thanks for watching. I hope this helped make things a bit clearer. I'll see you in the next tutorial. Take care until then.